to celebrate the Feast of Unleavened Bread. As we gather here, we are linked with families and friends who throughout the centuries have celebrated this Passover festival, including our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We celebrate the going out from Egypt. We celebrate our freedom. We celebrate our maturity. We celebrate our lives, whose fullness is in us. And so we praise your holy name.
And everybody?
Blessed are you, Lord and God, ruler of the universe, for giving us the lives of overflowing holiness and for bringing us to this happy time, this season of our learning.
All right, all are encouraged to lean on their left elbow and drink.
I'm not drinking like that, Santa.
All right. Head of households, we're going to read the next part. The Gospel of John says that Jesus tied a towel around his waist and began to wash the disciples' feet, wiping them with a towel. He came to Peter, who said to him, Lord, do you wash my feet? You shall never wash my feet. Jesus answered him, if I do not wash you, you have no share with me. He did this to all of them, even the one who betrayed him. Then he said to them, do you understand what I have done to you? All right, so now, lay your program aside, and you take the towel and the bowl of hospitality, and you wash each participant's hands. We won't make you wash their feet.
By hand?
Kind of, this is kind of a fingertip bowl thing, you know. Not going to get much wash.